Hi, I'm Brett Allman. Welcome to Navigating Everything. This is video 6 of my series, trying to give you some simple, easy, reproducible ways that you can work at having good mental health in this tough season we all find ourselves in. Today, I want to talk about something as simple as the news. I think that we need to watch less news. I am not saying we should not be informed. I watch news personally once per day, whether it's in the morning or in the evening, and that's it. I'm also some days not watching the news at all. I'm only spending a little time on my Apple News app that I subscribe to and reading some different articles. Spending all day watching the news is not good for anyone. It will increase your anxiety and it often makes us feel very hopeless. So think through your daily consumption of news and try to plan out how to better control how much news you're putting into your life. I'd love to hear what you're doing to not spend too much time getting news. I'll talk to you soon.